Shavua Tov, everybody. I want to take this opportunity to give credit, especially to our rabbis and all members of the AI board who have worked so hard during the past year to make our shul a success.
There's no better theme for this year than Together While Apart. Being in this community during these tough times, yet still having everyone feel connected, has made us feel really special to be a part of it.
To have the opportunity to at least see ourselves in an open shul, to see ourselves on Zoom, whether it's the shiurim that the rabbi is giving or other people in the shul who are giving them.
So thankful for the nightly Tehillim in the beginning of the pandemic with Rabbi Schwartz.
And when we were able to get back to Minyanim, everything was handled safely and efficiently, and there was flexibility for all types of Minyanim to flourish.
We moved into the AI community around 6 months ago. Right when we got here, we were amazed by the kindness that everyone showed us and the lengths that people went to make us feel at home and part of the community.
We were able to keep our shiurim going, not just over Zoom, but in person sometimes, and people showed up in the cold.
To see the amount of people that came out for the Simchat Torah drive-through, all the kids that rode in the remote bike-a-thon, and families picking up the weekly Parsha bags provided a feeling of togetherness that was amazing for us to see.
One of our most exciting initiatives this year was the Shavuos Women's Journal, a beautiful book that was hand-distributed to each household Erev Yontif. On Rosh Hashanah, we delivered a beautiful wrapped gift to each community household. And on Hanukkah, our secret Maccabi Hanukkah gift exchange porch drop-off, which was a lot of fun.
My favorite parts of AI 2020 were the Siyum HaShas tailgate party and the AI Siyum HaShas.
We are so grateful to Rabbi Schwartz, everyone on the AI Welcoming Committee, and everyone else at AI for really bringing us into the community, especially during such difficult times. It really made us feel so at home.
We're also able to have a couple of our story slams. It's real women telling real stories about difficult or meaningful topics, and it helps us get to know one another and stay connected.
We're thankful for the learning packets that were given out for all the Chagim.
The Malav Malkas that were held in the tent were really special, and the Zoom Shiurim were very inspiring throughout.
This past year, learning packets were delivered for the various Chagim, and even more recently, things like the Sisterhood Shalach Manot and the Outdoor Purim concert really brought everyone together.
This year, we initiated our first AI Shul Mishalach Manos, which was a huge success. We were completely blown away by the participation, and we hope to keep it going next year.
And the kids and us totally enjoyed the Simchas Torah celebration, the drive-by with all the entertainment and the book that was given out.
And also the AI Sisterhood paint night party. That was great.
I also want to thank everybody for the ability to have ices at the rabbi's house on Shabbos and also to be able to participate in the bike-a-thon. Hopefully we'll get through this very soon and we'll all be able to get together again at the shul.
It's really great to know that there's always something fun on the calendar to look forward to, whether it be in person or Zoom, a shiur, a story slam. And I really feel as though my year is enriched by all of these inspiring events.
As we look back on 2020, we see opportunity instead of challenge.
And we can't wait to see what opportunities 2021 continues to bring.